Oh shit. Alright, so what's going on?
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh, the views in this game, right? How beautiful. Oh shit. Okay. Down. Oh shit, I looked down. Oh hell no.
Something's here.
Something here. Oh. Treasure.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet.
Here.
Could this really be it?
Oh, this water is fucking dirty. Nasty. No, Laura, what are you doing? No time to be scared. We got exploring to do.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Murals. Go in the small room.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. It's the Prophet.
Yeah, check the mural. The
foreign army.
Thank you.
He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Oh god. Bastard. Oh, what's this?
My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
So apparently we were going the right way. Nothing over here. Interesting.
The secret entrance.
Yeah, break the wall. Break the wall down.
It's amazing.
Oh no.
If only Dad could have seen this.
So beautiful. Oh shit. Good. Jump up here. Oh my god, almost died.
Oh no, they're already here. Got to get inside.
Yeah, they said that we're gonna do it. On the way. Oh shit! Okay, it's good. Oh no. Huh, we were on that. We were fucking on that. Not yet too crazy.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
All right, we're ready. Oh,
damn
shit.
It. Come on.
Oh shit. Oh god, I don't do bugs. I don't do fucking bugs. Oh god, there's so many. There's so many of them. Oh hell no. I do not do bugs. Oh god. Oh god. Don't let him touch you, Lara. The poison is. How don't we? Oh, should have shot them.
Here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Oh, damn. Those are a lot of. Oh, damn. That guy got fucked up. You got stabbed. Ooh, brutal, too. Damn, right in the neck. Right down the spine. Oh no, right in the neck, too. Right through. Oh, shit.
Too close.
I wanted to reload. Let's reload.
They're blasting their way in.
It's okay. We didn't drown. Break the wall down.
Let's hope this works.
It'll work. Survive. You need to learn how to hold your breath longer, Laura. Goddamn.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
there, but... Puffy. Oh, let's break this wall in here. Oh no. Trinity really likes to fucking blow shit up. Pyrotechnic. What are you doing? So fucking rude. Figure out what to do. It's been a while since I played. Got it. Empty.
It's empty.
All this time.
No. What his name is.
Hey, down here.
Oh shit. Yeah, I would hide too.
Set the charges.
Artifact
inside, God willing. Open it carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Oh shit.
Who the hell are you?
Now pull the trigger.
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Explosions too. Okay, I want that. Oh, that's our time to leave. That was close. We almost died.
What's this?
Oh, man. Another cutscene.
Did you find the prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
This man just chokeslammed her.
Laura!
Oh no!
Holy shit!
Stop! Drop
Shoot him! Up.
You can't stop us!
You showed him too late! Come on, Laura!
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.